Hello everybody. The product and process development of meat analogs is getting more and more popular. You can use a twin screw extruder for this product development. Recently, the University of Lund has published a paper where they have used pea protein and rapeseed protein as new proteins for meat analog applications. The results published in the paper look quite promising. So by variation of the screw speed and the moisture content, a quite good texture could have been achieved here, and you can see the good texturizing at the end. So congratulations to the team of University of Lund to this excellent paper, and we are looking forward to your further research.